Nor-Mite is an efficient repellent to manage population of red mite on flies. It contains cloves and lemongrass extract. These active substances give the feed repulsive properties against arthropods. Nor-Mite efficiency on red mites was proven through a number of trials. The red mite population decreases up to 80%. We know that hens droppings are the main vector of Nor-Mite repulsive compound. But how about the odor of the animal itself? To answer to this question, we conducted the research with the Paul Valéry University in Montpellier.
We tried to answer to this question by setting up two complementary experiments. First, we analyzed the odor of the hen before and after Nor-Mite ingestion in the feed. We found out that some molecules are only present in the odor emitted by the animals that ingested the product. We found, for example, linalool and eugenol, two of the major molecules present in Nor-Mite. Then, we characterized the reaction of the cultured mice to the odor of the hen that have ingested or not the product. When submitted to choice tests using Weimar's olfactometer, we observed that 78% of the mice have chosen the hen that didn't consume Nor-Mite.
This experiment confirmed that hens fed on Nor-Mite emitted odor that are efficient repellent against the poultry red mite, and that eugenol is of particular interest in repellent activity. Other interesting molecules of Nor-Mite are currently being studied. We will also look at other pests which population may be controlled by Nor-Mite. But this is another story.